Bonjour everyone, my name is Noah and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm back for another reaction video, but this time it's not for Ariana Grande, it's not for Madison Beer, it's for Liza Koshy. If you're not familiar with who Liza Koshy is, she started a while ago on Vine, I believe. She was making funny videos and then she basically grew her brand and moved on to other platforms. She's been a YouTuber, she's been an actress, she's been a comedian, she's been a TV host. I think out of the whole funny Vine, funny YouTube community, she is one of the most successful ones and one of the ones who actually make me laugh. So she's the one that I love most. And I must admit, I kind of lost track of everything she's been up to. She's had shows, she's been on every red carpet interviewing people. And even though I love her, I kind of lost track of it. Surprisingly today, I saw this video was dropped. It's by Drax Project for a song that's called Woke Up Late featuring Hailee Steinfeld, who I love, love, love since she came out with the song. Of course, I'm not gonna remember. I think it's starving. So yeah, this music video just came out today. The song is pretty old, but I've never heard of it. So it's gonna be a reaction video to both the song and the music video where apparently Liza Koshy is in. So I'm not really sure what to expect. Is it gonna be funny? Is it gonna be her being an actress and like, I don't know, but I thought it was intriguing enough for me to sit down and film a reaction video. I have my computer right here, which is actually not my computer, but we're about to play the video and I will put it somewhere in the screen so that you can follow up at the same time. And yeah, let's just watch it and see. Computer's vibrating. Her little hands. Dumbass. Woke up late. Saw me far away from home. Pockets empty while they gone. I wasn't expecting that kind of song at all. I don't know why. I was expecting something super poppy, like no guitar. Oh. I love her. Work. Maybe she did on purpose. She wanted him to come. She actually can't dance. I'm not gonna laugh if they can't move at all. I mean, where she's running, she left like 10 minutes before him, but he's still there. I'm gonna start taking the bus, like, just, can we just appreciate all the colors? Wait, let me just stop there. Between the graffiti and that room, which is absolutely insane. Like, the colors are so vibrant and it's making me so happy. Plus the dance moves, I said, I love you. So this is actually me. Back when I was in college, I would literally walk around campus with music in my ears. I would be like dancing like no one's watching. And then sometimes I'd have these moments of realization, like, what if someone's watching? This is making me want to go to LA so bad. Just the palm trees. It's so gloomy in New York today. I thought Liza was singing. Hailee's here, and let me just appreciate. Away from home, pockets empty, wallet gone. The sun is streaming on down on my face. That was like her point of view. Last night was fun, let's do it again. We both know by my dead friends. Oh my god, that is so smart. Oh my god, I love that! Like, she's singing so you can see the girl's point of view. I really want to learn these dance moves. She did not hear him drop the blanket on. She's so pretty. Never, never, if you had told me ever, I would have imagined a video like this. 0%. This was such a good song. And the music video is so like feel good. It's sunny. The feel is sunny. And I feel like it aligns with Liza's brand really well. So I understand why she went for it. It's just gonna make me smile now. I don't really know what to say. It was a good song. It's catchy. I'm gonna add it to my playlist right now. Love Hailee. Love that band. I never heard of it, but definitely gonna check it out more. I honestly loved it, and I hope you guys did too. If you did enjoy this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. You can also follow me on all my social media. All my links are in the description box down below. And if there's any other thing that you want me to react to or any other kind of video that you'd want me to film, please let me know in the comment section down below, and I will see you very soon for a new video. Bye. So easy with the lights down. Why is it so easy?